Demons coming after me, don't know how to hold them off. Watching porno flicks with Jada Fire. Maybe cause my loneliness tends to ignore it. Resort to horniness, that means it's devilish. You see, we dead wrong. Quote from that cat song. Seconds of pleasure, they don't last long. Getting wrong answers like the questions asked wrong. Folks say, like short but wrong decisions make them last long. Felt like God skipped over me, like my blessings passed on. Or God respond, you could have what you want, just ask for them. Take for granted that I have a platform. Not the same as a pedestal, advice hold on. When the world tell you to let it go, wish God would just let me know. Giving a fuck, it's not subtle. My rhyme books are boarding passes to a space shuttle. A nigga's out of this world. When she don't return your call, I'm out with your girl. Reckless with the bourbon, passed out after a hurl. Feeling like the reason why I'm almost never sober. Cause the world finna be over. Hard headed like Destro, arguing with Cobra. And I'd rather pursue a Porsche instead of a Chocha. Won't both with horsepower, complexion of mocha. Won't ya? Hold your hands high like I'm doing a hold up. But now, hands up still, shot by the cops.
And they won't even hold on. The effects on my mental, still can't believe Nipsey's gone. The marathon continues, yeah.
That's why I call my thing a marathon. Yeah. I'm not gonna lie and portray this ultimate poise like I've been, had it figured out. Nah, I just didn't quit. That's the only distinguishing quality for me and probably whoever else going through this, or went through this, or is gonna go through this, is that I ain't quit. I went through every emotion. I went through every emotion with trying to pursue what I'm doing. You know what I mean? And I think that what gonna separate whoever's gonna try to go for something is that you ain't gonna quit. Unless, you know, you're gonna really take the stance if I'm gonna die behind what I'm getting at right now.